it away. Aaron Cook, two-hand.
As soon as they get into Horizon League play, now you've got Detroit Mercy to start, and then you've got two home games against Wright State and Northern Kentucky.